everybody, welcome to another week with me. I'm Lauren. I hope you had a wonderful Thanksgiving. I am so thankful to be back with you guys this week. So today what we're going to do is we're going to have two intense working rounds of 45 seconds on, 45 seconds rest, 30 seconds on, 30 seconds rest, 15 seconds on, 15 seconds rest. And in between those two, we're going to do a sandwich of some arm work. So what you're going to need today is definitely a lot of room. We're going to be going all over the place. For that sandwich in the center of the arms, you're going to need an arm weight. And we do have some push-ups throughout that 45, 30, 15 thing that I just explained. So if you need a mat nearby to put your knees on, that's an option. I'll probably be there with you too. So if you are ready to go, we will start our warm-up and get right into it. So we're just gonna start marching it out. March, march, march. Get those knees nice and high for me. Five, we have four, three. We're gonna B-step with that right. So we go right out, right back, right out, right back. So we're making a capital V with those legs. Four more. Whoa-oh. Last two. We're gonna tap. Ham curl, so tap and ham, tap and ham. So we're kicking that booty, lengthening through that quad. Uh-oh. Four, three, give me three, left knees up for three, two, one, and step back. Three right knees, two, one, and back. Three left knees, and three right knees, three, two, you're gonna walk towards me. Four steps, four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two. Double step to your right. Take it back left. One more. One squat. Bring it up, bring it up. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two. Double step to your left. One more, one squat. We're gonna march with that left. So we go march, march, march. Nice big knees. If you want, you can jog it. We're gonna B-step with the left. So it goes left up, left back, up, back. If you want, you can jog it. Four more, B it up. Three, two, walk towards me. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two. Double step to the right and left. One more. One squat. Bring it up, bring it up. Four, three, two. Four, three, two. Four, three, two. Double step. One more, one squat. We're gonna bring our right foot forward, reach and pull, reach, pull back, reach and squeeze. Hinging at those hips, come down and up. Last two, switching sides, reach and pull, reach, pull back, reach, pull back. Hinging at those hips, down and up. Oh, we love this move. Two more. Walk towards me. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two. Double step to your right. One more. One squat. Bring it up, bring it up. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two. One more, one squat, cheerio. Nice job, march it out. So we're gonna be entering in our first 45 seconds. We're gonna do lateral hops for three and then one punch. Hop for three and punch. Come with me, so we hop for three and then we hop, 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 and punch. We have 4 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Nice. 45 seconds break. So grab a breath, towel or fan, whatever you need. I need a few seconds, but I'll preview our next move. You do what you need to do. Okay, I'm going to preview. I'll tell you when we're going to go. But we're going to do 4 bear crawls out, 2 jump ins, 4 bear crawls back with 2 jumps. Now, on those burpees, you can tap in or just rise up. But we're all going together in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. So we go, oh, go. 4, 3, 2, hold your plank, jump, spin it out. Take it back. 4, 3, 2, jump it up. And then come down. We go 4, 3, 2, 2 jumps. And back. 2 jumps. Let's go. Out you go. Now you can go your pace. Walk for 4, jump for 2, walk for 4. four, and up. 15 seconds down. Again, if that's a little much, you tap, tap, and we come. 2 seconds, let's go, nice. 30 seconds rest. Grab that towel, keeping our head above our heart. Next we have our walking push-ups. So if you need that mat, we have 15 seconds for us to go. Woo! How we doing? That good, huh? Let's get down. Set ourselves up. Walk, let's go. So I walk one arm out, come back to my center spot, and then go the other way. You know you love it. 15 seconds left. Woo! Is anyone out there on their toes? I'm so impressed. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Rest. 30 seconds rest. Then we have our lateral hops. 15 seconds. 15 seconds rest. Burpee walkout, 15 seconds. 15 second rest. Push-ups for 15 seconds. 15 second rest. So get that stuff out of the way because we're gonna hop in 10 seconds. Woo! You feel that base? In 4, 3, we hop. 3, 2, 1, and punch. Come on. Really making sure we're squeezing that booty. Core is locked in this whole time. Come on, 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, bam. 15 second break. Keep the feet moving because we're going into those walkout burpees. 5 seconds. 2, let's go. We walk. 4, 3, 2, 1, jump. 2, 4, 3, 2, 1. We know. Last second. Nice. 15 second rest. Come down. And 5 seconds. We're doing our push-ups. 2, 1, let's go. 15 seconds. How many can you do? Come on. Get that back nice and flat. 3, 2, 1. Stretch it back. I'm going to be nice and give us a little bit of a break. Then we're going to do our arms. Woo! So that was our 15 second rest from doing our push-ups. I'm going to give us another few seconds. We're going to need those arm weights. We're going to stand nice and tall. Now don't forget those moves we just did. That again. What we just did, we do again to finish this off. Okay. Is that heart rate starting to come down a little bit? This one we just stand and rip through up. So we bring those shoulders down and back. Core is locked in nice and tight. Come on, fan. No? Okay. Anyway, we're going to bicep curl. We have 8. So we think about keeping a distance between our chest and the weights. 2 more. We're going to take it to a lateral rise out to the side. Lateral raise. If you need to, you can go 1 at a time. 4 more. Core is locked in. Standing tall. 2, we're going to turn our elbows under, going overhead. 8, core is in. Woo! 4 more. 3, 2, keep it up here, taking it back. Tricep extension. 8. Four more, keep those elbows pulled in. 3, 2. Bring it down. Bicep curls. We have two. Lateral raise out to the side. Elbows underneath. Go overhead for two. Keep them up. Tricep extensions. Bicep curls. Four. Three. Woo! Do we feel it? Lateral raise out to the side. Again, you can always do one at a time. Tuck the elbows under. Overhead. Four. These can be one at a time. One more. Keep it up. Tricep extensions. Back for four. Three. Bring it down. Bicep curls. Eight. Oh, let's wait. Next arm. Seven. Six. Who's sweating? Mostly when Mr. Fan doesn't work. Two more. Lateral raise to the side. Let's go. Eight. These are a little bit slower and controlled. Nice way to burn it out. Two more. Flip the elbows under. Overhead. You can go one. Woo! Four more. Hot pants. Three. Last set of eight, keep them up. We go back, let's go. Eight, squeeze the elbows in. Seven, six, for four, keep the elbows in. Three, two, one, and down. Woo! Nice job, put those weights down. Okay, I'm gonna give you a 30 second break. And we hit that 45, 30, 15 again. Nice job, team. Just making sure we have enough music. Whoops. Okay, we're starting in 5 seconds. So get ready, hop side side, let's go. Two, one, push, come on, 45 seconds. We've done this all before, so now we just rock it out. Show me what you got. Dinosaur voices, always acceptable. And if that's a bit much, don't forget, you can just tap it back and punch. Get up. We're going in 5 seconds. Chest stays above that heart. Set it up, let's go. Now if you need a little rest, you can always walk your knees in. Or just hold it for a second. Again, toes are always acceptable too. Woo-hoo! Who's on fire? Me! Woo-hoo! 10 more seconds! Come on! Just think we get a 45 second break. Keep going! Rest! Nice job. Okay, you have a 45 second rest. I gotta get it so we have another song. We have 15 more seconds to go. Get ready to go hops and punch. Get ourselves set up. We have 5 seconds. 3, 2, we jump. Okay. minutes. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Down. Jumps. And get up. Come on. 15 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Rest. 15 seconds. Rest. 15 seconds push-ups. When you're ready, calm down. Set it up. Let's go. 15 seconds. Oh, yeah. This is it. You're making my dreams come true. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Push it back. Woo! Grab that breath. Once we're ready, rolling up, we bring one leg forward. Tone that pelvis down and under. Give your shoulders stretch. How we feeling? Giving ourselves a nice pat on the back. Oh yeah. And release. Tilt that pelvis down and under. Bringing your shoulder down and around. Who felt that Thanksgiving dinner in their tummies? Me. But I hope you had a good time. A good sweat. And a great workout. We'll stand up nice and slow. Bring the left foot forward. We sit back into our right booty. Grab that breath. And then bring that heel to our booty booty. Holding it. Core's locked in. And drop that leg back and behind. Coming into our IT band stretch. Side. Sit that left booty back, stretch out through our right hamstring. Standing up nice and tall, bringing a heel to our booty booty. Squeezing those knees together, squeezing our glutes. Then that foot drops back and behind, coming up into IT band stretch. Tugging our chin to our chest. Stretch out through the upper back. And then open up through the chest. Hey, nice job, guys. I'm Lauren. That was HIIT 30. Hope you had a great time, and I'll see you next time.